get it. Get the fishy. Get the fishy.
Hi, everyone.
He was playing with his fishy. Get it.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, get the fishy.
Get it, Einstein. Get it. It's gonna get you. It's gonna get you. Get it. Good boy. Good boy, get it. Woo! That's a good attack.
I'll get it. Just a second. I'll pick it up. It's a good attack. Good attack, sweetie. Excellent work.
He loves that fish. Get it, Einstein. There is going to be a fishy video coming out soon. There's a happy year video coming. I am just way behind. I know I haven't even uploaded any new posts in a couple of days. I haven't had any computer time. I haven't had any time to myself. I've just been snowed under. I'm having to do some work with the neighborhood, and I was in a meeting most of the day yesterday. It's just crazy right now. Come here, Einstein, here, I'll get it. There you go. So y'all just bear with me. Go to my Facebook page and rewatch some videos. That's all I can say. I'll try to get something new uploaded real soon, but usually this January is usually the slow time of the year for me, but it's just been really, really nuts. Also, Jeff and I are involved in another project called Future Cities. Y'all might have remembered I was involved with that. We were involved with that last year too. This will be the last year, I think, because the lady who runs it is gonna quit. But here you go. Anyway, it's where high school kids design models and give presentations about a city in the future, what a city in the future would look like. And so we're involved with that. Jeff more so than me, but just lots of stuff going on. Fun stuff, but just lots. Get it, Einstein. And everybody stay warm these next few days. We are in for some rough weather. It's not going to be like 2021, they say, here in Texas. And they say our power grid is much stronger. That remains to be seen. I don't know what's going to happen, but all we can do is hope for the best, right? Texas has its own power grid, and it failed in 2021. If y'all are wondering what I'm talking about, refresh your memories. We had no heat for like 3 days. We had to go stay with somebody that had heat. So I'm hoping that won't happen again. Get it, Einstein. He's just going after that. Okay, I'm on Facebook, but I got distracted. Okay, let's see. I haven't even been on social media for the past few days. Just been checking my comments, reading a few of those, and Di's been helping out a whole lot, which I really appreciate. Been checking my messages and that kind of thing. Oh, Brian. Hi, Brian. Okay, I got my comments up now. Yeah, you were in the middle of that failed Texas grid, too. It was really bad. Like 200 people died. It was just horrible. But this time they say it won't be as bad. What do you think, Brian? You think it'll be as bad? We're not supposed to have as much precipitation. That will help, but still people using energy. Also, another thing people, I read somewhere, corporations and non-essential places, if they shut down, they're going to pay them for shutting down their operations. So I don't know how that's going to work, but they're supposed to like pay them for turning off their heat, you know, because their businesses or whatever aren't essential. So we'll see. We'll see how that works. Einstein, you're crazy. Yeah, Brian, the people in charge, I don't know how to answer that either. I listened to the news. There was a press conference or something with our governor and some big shots from ERCOT, and they said it's not going to be as bad. They're optimistic, but I don't know. I really don't know. Einstein, you like your fishy? No? I think that head shake really means he likes it. It means he's excited. Get it, Einstein. Shake your butt like the fishy. Shake your butt. Dance with the fishy. I'm glad y'all like the fish. Oops. Yeah, I hope to get another video out, at least a couple of reels. Honestly, I've got video that I don't even remember what I recorded. Brian, catnip is not good for parrots. No, I'm not going to put catnip in the fish. Nina, you can play it back. This will go on a replay when this is finished. I always keep the replays on my Facebook. So you can play this back if you want. I'll ask him again. Einstein, is that fishy fun? You like your fishy? You like your fishy? Oh, you do. That time you do like it. Okay. You're about to fall off with it. Whoops. Oh, Brian, you were. Oh, okay. Hang on. Let me pick that up.
Down. Whoa, careful.
Okay, Brian said he was trying to say put a bag of fish smell that would be irresistible, like catnip is to cats. Well, I don't think that's going to happen because I'd have to smell it. Get it, Einstein. Einstein, turn around. Okay, I'll ask him again if he likes it. You ready? Now, he might not do it this time. Einstein, do you like your fishy? Do you like your fishy? Okay, good boy. Oh, hi, Cosmo. How you doing? We're doing fine. We were just talking about the Texas weather and if the power grid's going to hold up. We sure hope so. He's doing a good job chewing up that fish all by himself. I don't think it needs any fishy smell on it. Einstein, do you want to talk to Cosmo? Brendel, the power grid is throughout Texas. Now there's a little part way West Texas that isn't governed by our power grid. It's part of, I believe, the Western power grid. But like in 2021, when the power grid failed, the whole state went down. There might be sections like where we were that were on a emergency line, like a hospital line or something. We went to a friend's house, and his electricity stayed on because he was on a line that services a hospital. But it was bad throughout all of Texas. People died. Pipes broke. Houses got flooded. It was just really bad. That's because we have our own power grid, and the people taking care of it didn't prepare for such a storm. But apparently, we're hearing now that everything is in better shape. So that's all we know. Okay. The fish is made out of a real strong fabric, sort of a nylon fabric. It's soft, and it has a little box inside of it, and you charge it up with a USB cable. So it doesn't have batteries. You just charge it up like you do your cell phone. It has a different little connection, though. I don't know what it's called, but is Cosmo still saying my name? What's your name, Marcia? Is he talking now? Do you want to try to come on? Billy, tonight for dinner, we're having soup. I think we're either going to have chili. I have stuff for chili or broccoli cheese soup. I don't know what I'm going to make yet. Einstein, okay, Cosmo says they can come on, so let me give this a try. Cosmo, I'm going to have to send you the link, and let me get Messenger up. Let me try to Messenger it to you. Let me see, is that the best way to do it? Let me try to find you here. There you are. Okay, let me get the link. Okay. Cross our fingers. I just sent Cosmo the link. Okay, I don't see you yet. Einstein, you're going to town on that. Yeah. Are you getting tired of doing that, Einstein? Einstein, here I am. I walked out for a minute. Okay, Cosmo. What's the prognosis? Come here, sweetie. Are you done with the fish? Yeah, no more fishy? You gonna do some talking? Hopefully Cosmo can join us. Laura wants to know, what does a fish say? It goes blub, 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 blub. Blub, 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 blub. Good boy, Einstein. You did a good job on that fish. Okay, I'll be right in here, sweetie. Oh, okay. Wait just a minute. I just saw a notification. Okay, Cosmo's here.
Hello, can you hear me?
There he is. Hi, pretty bird.
Hey, Marcia, can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
Great. And you know what? The last time when we tried this, I kept on saying, Marcia, can
yes,
you hear me?
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you nice and clear. So this is why I think she learned the name Marcia, is when the last time I was attempting, I kept on saying, Marcia, can you hear me? So, and then just after that, she started saying, what's your name, Marcia?
Oh.
I really think this is...
How funny.
It's so funny. How are you?
How funny is that? Okay,
hi,
the only thing, I'm having a small echo that's kind of weird. Let me try something here, just a second.
Usually when we go on Facebook, we invite each other on the Facebook app itself.
Okay, can you hear me now?
I can hear you, yes.
Probably not.
I can hear you. I love it when
okay.
Einstein plays.
Okay, I'm going to have to get that worked out later. Are you there?
I'm here. Can you hear me? I can hear you.
Uh-oh. What did I do? Whoops.
I can hear you.
Okay, I can't hear you now.
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy. Hi, Cosmo.
Say hello.
Einstein, just a minute. Oh, wait, I know what's wrong. Are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Can you hear me? I'm here. Hey, Cosmo, you're going to do your check. Check one. Check one, two.
Okay, I'm talking. Can anybody hear me?
I can hear you.
Einstein? Oh, boy, I can't hear anybody. I can't hear you, Cosmo.
Uh-oh. I could leave and come back in.
Einstein, be good, okay?
Can you hear me yet, Marcia? Einstein.
Okay, Einstein's just walking around like,
hello,
like
Einstein.
A crazy bird.
Who's the good boy? Einstein's a good boy.
I'm trying to work on my... Can y'all not hear me? Oh gosh. Cosmo is so pretty. We love Cosmo.
He is talking away. I guess he's still...
There might be something wrong with these earphones. Let me...
Can anybody in the chat hear me?
Okay, I'm glad y'all can hear me. I just can't hear Cosmo.
You can't hear Cosmo now. I can leave and come back.
Let me go try something else. I'll be back, Einstein.
Merry Christmas. What? 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 I love you so. You want to go live? Say Cosmo. You want to go live?
Hey, Marcia.
Did you wash out? I could say Marcia.
Okay, I'm back. I'm got Jeff on it. I don't know if y'all heard me talking to Jeff or not. Oh, Einstein went in the drawer. Einstein, come out, sweetie.
Merry Christmas. Did you wash out?
Cosmo can hear me. I walked in to get Jeff to helping on this, and I don't know. Okay, y'all can hear me. Because, okay.
I'm on my side.
Come here.
And I could hear you.
Where's
guys.
Your fishy? Come out and get your fishy.
Love that fish. Mommy loves that fish. I got to get you one.
Einstein, don't play hide and seek.
How's that going?
Okay, well, Cosmo can hear me. I'm so sorry, I can't hear you. I tried a different earphones.
I'm supposed to say, I'm preparing you. Be quiet.
You know what? I'm gonna use my iPhone.
Cosmo.
Hang on just a second. I just got an idea.
Try to perch. Oh.
Hang on.
Check it out.
I'm going to change something here.
Stop my
okay, hang on.
What's your name, Marcia? I have to go. It's okay.
Einstein, come here.
Marcia. Check it out. What's your name, Marcia? What's your name? What do you say? What? What's your name, Marcia? I love you so. Saber. Quiet. What's your name, Marcia? What? Did you wash out? I love you so. What do you want? I love you so. water noise? What the fuck? What? Did you want a shower? What's your name at Christmas? I love you so.
I love you so. Okay, I just
stop.
Figured it out. Yes, Cosmo.
There you are.
Yes, I am so sorry. I just learning about all this, and I had to unplug all these. Well, it was a microphone issue.
I've done that before too. The microphone, if it's plugged in, then you can't hear anybody.
Yeah, got to use the iPhone stuff. Okay, the iPhone, the microphone on your iPhone. I was trying to do it through the iPad and.
Oh, I see. You're going to say hello? So,
anyway, hi.
Hello. You going to say hello, Marsha? You going to say hello, Marsha? The one and only?
What's your name, Cosmo?
What's your name, Cosmo? You go tell her. You go tell. Go tell Marsha who you are.
Can you hear me, Cosmo? Can you hear me, Cosmo? Okay, I'm going to let Cosmo talk and try to get Einstein out of the drawer.
What's your name, Marsha? I love you so.
Come here, sweetie. Look what you've done to your fishy. Cosmo, Einstein, is Cosmo upstaging you?
What's your name, Marsha?
My name is Marsha. Come on, Einstein. Come here, Einstein.
What's your name, Marsha? I'll go pull on perch.
Let's look here.
That's your hat. Stop! I love you so.
Give Cosmo kisses.
Hey, Marsha. I love you so.
It was so funny. When she goes, ha ha ha, it's like she wanted to do a seductive hello.
Yeah.
Is that Einstein?
Yeah, he did a little aw. That's
Bernie.
Hey, buddy. Yeah. Hey, Birdie.
What's your name, Marsha? What's your name, Marsha?
Gosh, he learned that so fast.
Over here. I love you so.
Aw. You like Einstein, eh? You may not be able to say Einstein, but you can say Marsha.
Where's the bear again? My God. What's your name, Marsha?
Einstein, do some
talk. I love you so. What's your name?
Listen.
Did you want a shower?
Listen to Cosmo.
Cosmo.
Listen.
You like your sound effect? Stop. What the why? Shoot.
Something. One.
One. Two. Birds.
Happy year.
Happy year. And do it. Try to pink. And one.
Happy year.
And of course, hello, Archa.
Hello, Cosmo.
You want a shower?
Take a shower.
I love you so. Is there water going? Cosmo, can I have water noise?
Come here.
Come here. It's not cold.
Want a nut?
You go to your website and Google. I love you, I love you. I love you so. What did you want to do?
Want a nut?
What's your name, Marsha?
Want a nut?
Google Chicken Friend. What's your name, Marsha? I love you so. Check up your towel. You got your son lamp for you. Mommy, I have feathers. I love you so. What chicken? What? What's your name, Marsha? Mommy, I have feathers. I love you so. I love you so.
What's your name, Marsha? You haven't answered. You're right.
But your son left, which is Christmas, right?
Down.
What you doing? What's your name, Marsha?
Answer.
My name's Marsha. Oh, he just flew down again, Jeff. Einstein's just not cooperating.
What's your name, Marsha?
My name's Marsha, Cosmo. What's your name?
Go try it.
Do I go to your... Listen to the water. What's Marsha? Water, Einstein?
Hey, Cosmo. What's your
water?
Stop.
You want to take a shower?
No.
There you go. Talk to Cosmo.
I'm a parent. Don't you watch cartoons? Mommy got a shop. I love you. What's your name, Marsha?
Einstein. Hey, good boy.
Can you wave?
Hi. Hello, sweet.
Turn around and talk.
Hello. Hi, Einstein. Hello. You're such a good boy, aren't you? Yeah. Hi. Hello, Einstein. Give me kisses. Give Einstein kisses. Hey, handsome boy. Hello. Yeah, are you one with Einstein Cosmo? You want to say hello to
Cooper? Say hi, Cooper.
Do you want to say hi, Cooper? Can you say hi, Cooper, later? You want to say hi,
Christmas.
Listen.
Awesome.
Einstein.
Can
I come here at you? Don't you go in the door. Stay out here for a little
bit. What's your name, Marsha?
What's your name, Cosmo? Turn around.
What's your name? Where are you from? Hello. Did you want a shower?
Listen, Cosmo. He's smart.
That's right, girl. What you go, Marsha? You go to die.
Give me a kiss, Einstein.
What's your name, Marsha?
What's a dog?
Burn and burn.
What's a rooster?
What's a turkey?
What's a turkey?
What's a honey girl?
Turkey.
Do you want to check on your spotlight on? I love you so.
I love you.
What you doing? You touch her. Recording.
Telephone.
I love you so.
Turn around. Dancing.
Dancing.
What's Andy Griffith?
Pass her carriage up. Come up on my shoulder. What's your name? Oh, God. Oh, come on. What's your name, Marcia?
My name's Marcia. Marcia Mouse.
Hi, sweetie. Hi, cartoons. I'm a dabble shop.
The mouse. Dancing.
What's that? Stop. Go say hi. You go up off my shoulder. You go check it out. You go check it out. Slap my hand. You go bye bye. You go go walk cartoons. I got to go pick up. You go try to get home. I got eagle. What's your name, Marcia?
Come on.
And come here.
What's water? What's water?
It's okay.
Come on.
Shh. America.
Why?
Don't you cry away? Go say hi to Paracha. What you doing? Go up a bowl on the period. Go check it out. What's the mad eye? Fuck the what's pretty coming. Is your friend alive? I love you so.
Einstein counting.
You're going to go live. What's your name, Marcia? You want to go to the perch? about me?
Here.
Oh. I know, but they're cold. That's cold.
Ho, ho, ho.
Water. You got me? Go check it out. Hey, Joe. Cosmo. I'm up there, you. Mom and Dad soon. Mom and Dad go shop.
That's water. Listen. What's a rooster?
You got me?
Rooster.
That's cold. That's cold. Where'd you go? My mom turned the light on. Hey, Mom, here. Ooh. What's your name? What's your friend, Hooker? Oh, Michael Jones. What's your name, Hal Harrington? Cosmo. Look, it's cool. Go check it out. I love you so. Hello. Can I get the pet store?
Check it out.
What's your friend? Check it out. Come on. Go check it out.
Einstein, what's for dinner? You want lunch? You want lunch? You want lunch?
You love me? Hi, sweetie. She likes a lot of perch.
Raspberries. Does Cosmo want lunch? Want broccoli? Corn? Eat your corn.
You love me? Go check it out.
Go check it out.
Go check it out. What?
Check it out. Come here.
Mommy got your stuff, lamp.
Well, Cosmo, you are just the sweetest bird. I tell you what. You are so sweet.
Can you love me?
I love you, Cosmo.
Stop!
I love you, Einstein. You're a grumpy old man.
That's cold up there. Come watch her.
Yeah.
Come on. Fair. That's a bird, eh? Can you love me? Can you love me? Come up on my shoulder. Go check out your stuff. That's fair. Good boy, Cosmo. Hi, sweetie, handsome.
It's so funny. She's talking to him, and they are actually responding back and forth to each other.
Yeah, at least with little birdie whistles at times. Einstein's just being a grumpy old man today. He's bent.
I love that fish. I got to get Cosmo one, see if she would play with it.
Oh, Einstein loves it. Yeah, Einstein has been in one of those moods where he wants something, but he doesn't know what he wants. He's been terrorizing us in our offices. He's wanting to get down on the desk and mess with stuff. And so I think he's really just, I don't know. He's just grumpy. Einstein, we'll get you talking one of these days and get Cosmo back on here. We'll get Gizmo. Now that I've got... I don't know, now that I've figured out how to work this, maybe we can get all four of them on. Apollo, maybe they'll play.
We definitely got to do this again. It's fun.
I know, it is fun.
Cosmo actually is responding really good with Einstein, though.
Yeah, yeah. Well, Cosmo's just a sweetheart. She's at that age where, you know, everything is an adventure and fun, and yeah. Now, there is a way for you to stream this while we're streaming.
Oh, okay.
To your Facebook. There is a way. I'll have to send you the instructions.
Yes, please.
But there is a way that you can stream this to your Facebook at the same time, you know, live.
That would be so cool, because then her followers, if they don't know about even Einstein, they could join and subscribe to Einstein too.
Right. Yeah. Yeah. So I will, yes, I'm doing this all through StreamYard, not through Facebook. So it's, okay. It's capable of doing that. I just, we'll just have to try it out sometime.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Well, I guess we better go. Thanks everybody for joining us.
thank you for inviting us.
Yes, well, absolutely. Cosmo, you're a sweetheart. My name is Marcia.
You're going to say bye-bye? She gets quiet when I'm in the room.
Well, Einstein's the same way. That's I have to leave, and then I have to try to cue. And Einstein's like right now, Einstein's not saying a dang thing.
And it's funny because most parrots are like that, from what I've found, that most parrots are like that. Yeah.
Yep. They it's more about contact calling, you know, they want to know where you are and if you're close by and all that stuff. So okay. Well, listen, we'll do this again. Thanks for joining us. And everybody, thank you. And y'all stay warm. It's gonna get cold out.
Get cold out, eh, Cos?
Cold out.
We're in Canada, so right now it's we're supposed to get about -10, which is Celsius, which is, you know, not so bad for Canada, really.
Yeah, yeah, that's about average, I guess, for this time of year. Yeah, -10 here is like a disaster.
Yeah.
Okay.
You guys take care.
All right.
Thank you once again. Bye, Einstein. Bye, Marcia.
Bye, Cosmo. Bye, Cindy.
You guys
take care. See y'all later.
Yeah, thank you.
Bye-bye. Can you wave? Can you wave? Good boy. Okay, everybody, that was fun. We'll do it again, okay? When you least expect it, like today. Okay, and I'm sorry for the technical glitches. We'll talk to y'all later. Bye-bye. Oh, next live stream is Sunday at 2 Central.
Bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye.